the boxing world is still buzzing from what they witnessed this weekend between Jermell Charlo and Brian Castano. It was the undisputed 154 championship fight. Jermell Charlo, with the guidance of Derek James, had a phenomenal fight, and he got the big W. And what's so impressive is how he did it, and how many people from all the gyms that I was visiting, that I was asking people, so many people doubted Jermell. They didn't think he could do it. They picked Castano, and that's their right, and it's an opinion, and it's boxing. But this week, I'm going to come back, and I'm going to get their reaction, since it was such a great performance, and it ended in such a dramatic way in a knockout in the 10th round. Shout out to Castano, by the way. He's a warrior. Shout out to Jermell. Ever since the last fight, he was dedicated. He put down, he rolled up his sleeves, he put in the work, and the results showed on fight night. And it just shows that if you believe in yourself, anything is possible. You can achieve your dreams. And this was Jermell Charlo's dream. Now, one thing, I will tell you this. For the last few years, I've always had Jermell in my pound-for-pound list, just like I have Gervonta Davis in my pound-for-pound list, just like I have Errol Spence as number two in my pound-for-pound list after Canelo. But now, a lot of people, after that performance, they're on board as well. And just 13 hours ago, and the poll is still open, I posted a poll on ES News. Where do you place Jermell Charlo on your pound-for-pound list? 10% of people, number one. It's very impressive. 13% of the people, number three. 11% number four, and 62% number five, pound for pound. What a great way to enter the pound for pound list, being undisputed junior middleweight. It wasn't easy. It was the hard route. He had a loss in an era where so many people are obsessed with zero. He came back and avenged by knockout. He had a draw. A lot of people thought he won. A lot of people thought he didn't win. Guess what? Came back, left no doubt in anyone's mind, got the knockout. And I said he had a great corner. Derek James, Juan Guzman, the rest of the team, Errol Spence was there also yelling instructions during the fight. It was just an epic night. It was like a movie. But we will see what's next for Jermell. But right now, where is he on your pound-for-pound list? Elisek back reporting.